is if you were a Pelicans fan, you could think, well, wait a minute. We got Zion. Thumbs up. We got AD, or we're going to get something relatively commensurate with AD, meaning a fair trade. But I think keeping AD would be so much better, even if you got back the exact value of AD, where if you said, all right, what is the value above replacement, and you got three players that added up to the same as Anthony Davis, you would say fair trade. But then the Pelicans would have a normal team, maybe a pretty decent team, but a normal team. If they could figure out how to make it work with Anthony Davis and Zion, they would have a team unlike any team we've ever seen in this modern era. And boy, that to me, the quirkiness of that would be especially appealing.